Well, hopefully by examples like what we're going to see today, by pilot projects, changes to the healthcare delivery can be tested in smaller, more limited settings. And what works well can be we can learn from that, and what works well can be transferred to other settings across the province.